Thank you. Study it, we paint it. We paint it. We put a musical box inside of it. We put the priest in some new garments. We try and make it more acceptable. You know, there's nothing this generation needs more than a baptism of old-fashioned hellfire preaching. I'm sure of that. The power and the presence of God were resting on that tabernacle. And while they were obedient, they had success. Thank you.